600 years, 1805, big battle on the seas. But what's interesting is they had no way of preserving his body. And they wanted to give it a state funeral. For you or I, they'd wrap us in a flag and put us overboard for food for the fishes. But not my Lord Admiral Horatio Nelson. No, he had to be brought back to St. Paul's Cathedral for a special funeral. So they put his body in a barrel of brandy to preserve it for the 8 days it took to sail back to England. Now, when they got to England, there was no brandy left in the barrel. And guess what? He didn't drink it because he was dead.